I knew was that I'm just gonna meet a person, like random person. I didn't know that he knew so much about me already. So the first thing that actually got me attracted towards him was that he's always into knowing the details about the person he's going to interact with. So that's a very important thing he says. So this is the one thing that attracted me, and then his nature turned out good, he knew a lot about me. I knew a little bit about him, but majorly he knew a lot about me. Kind of thing.
From someone I come to know about that there is a girl, Esha. I couldn't able to sleep. I went out of her house the next day. And I found her there. I saw Esha.
So, like, mainly the concern part was actually one thing that struck me first.
Okay, I got your number from Zest, and it's a dieting website, right? So that dieting changed into dating. It's like something happened like that. And
but then immediately to you were a dieting
right,
client.
Right, I was her client and I used to call her every moment. I'm telling you a fact, I was 81 and a half when I saw her first. And it's not more than a month. She helped me to lose 6.5 kgs.
There was honesty that actually clicked us. He was honest about almost everything that we talked about. Sab bata diya, main tight kar raha hu, maine apne se ghar pe dekha hua hai, I've come out with my cousins, hum aapke ghar ki party mein baithe hue hain, yahan party hai, wahan party hai. So like already mere bare mein koi itna janta hai, to as a life partner wo mere bare mein hamesha ke interest lega.
I asked Esha that day, do you love or do you believe in love at first sight? She said no, that's what happens in the movies or something like that. She replied. I said, no, that's happened in the reality also. And I'm so happy that I have liked a girl and I'm getting married to her.